Hello everybody, now I will present you a trick that you can do it in the ABAP dictionary, which helps you to edit a data very quick and fast without writing a report where you have to say the statement update from structure table. For this you just need to go to SA11 and we are in this table. Okay. In this we just need to go inside to click on this row. Okay, and as you can see we cannot edit the data. And to edit the data you just need to enter in the debugging mode, press /H up there and press the enter button. And here we can see that the code is shown. You just need to click on this variable to go here and to write edit, press enter, then F8, and now you will see that you can edit the data. You can write something here and then you can save your data, go back, refresh the table, and we can see that now our modified value is here. It's a very quick and efficient way. I like it. Bye, have a nice day. And I wait for your feedbacks. Bye.